so glorious. And yet, Lauren, the game demands that somebody get their torch snuffed moments from now.
Tonight is extremely hard. We respect each other a lot. This tribal is not going to be ugly. It's not going to be hateful. It's not going to be something that tears another person down. But there's going to be lines drawn, because in a 5-person tribe, a 3-2 majority can turn to a 2-3 minority really fast.
Jeff, the whole feeling for me is different than the first 3 tribals. Like, the first 3 tribals had a reason behind it. It was gamemanship. This tribal of tonight, if it's not me, it's one of my 4 family members right here. You know, if I'm the one that my torch gets snuffed, I have no hard feelings here. And if it's one of these 4, hope they have no hard feelings towards me, because the game is a game.
But I have to say, this is one of the most emotional, incredible tribals. It is the most incredible tribal I've ever been to.
Tonight?
Yeah, and I've been to a lot of them.
It does feel special in a very sad way.
All right, it is time to vote. David, you're up.
Such a terrific person, but the not eating worries me about you and about our chances and challenges.
I'm so sorry. I hate this vote so much.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, I'll read the votes. First vote, Lauren. Rick, 1 vote Lauren, 1 vote Rick. Lauren, that's 2 votes Lauren, 1 vote Rick. Rick, we're tied. 2 votes Lauren, 2 votes Rick, 1 vote left. Fourth person voted out a survivor, Edge of Extinction. Rick Devins. Need to bring me your torch.
Dude, I'm sorry.
It's all good, bro.
See you later, brother.
Devins, tribe has spoken.
I take it all back. You guys are the worst. I love you guys. Go
love
win
you,
something.
Love you.
I'm rooting for you.